The playboy son of a wealthy New York financier is disinherited when he takes the blame for a crime committed by his brother and goes west to seek his own living in a mining town.